Alright, hey guys, how's it going? We're back with some more Last of Us multiplayer. And today, instead of me just using the shotgun the whole time, I'm gonna use my bow and pistol class. I was thinking that, you know, fuck it, I don't even think I need Marathon Runner for this. I'm just gonna go straight up stealth. There we go. What I was thinking was, hey, you know, I should try a full stealth class, and the only downside about this is that I won't have a third perk, but it's not going to be that big of a deal, because the bow, as what I've been seeing, is fucking godlike. And most of the perks I got on me are maxed. I have maxed melee, so if I need to get into a fight, I have, I think, second to max bomb expertise, and I have, covert ops, the second version of covert ops, because I only had, like, one more to get after this, and also just to try some bow gameplay, because why not? Looked fun.
Hunters are spotted.
Yeah, so I have sharp ears, brawler, and explosives. So, okay. Let's start with 7 rounds.
Okay.
Yep, just like the campaign. Alright, I'll be good with this. Alright, watch out, dude. Whoa! Oh, fuck me.
Gotcha.
Oh, buddy, you're on your own.
Oh, I'm bleeding out here!
Come to me, come to me, I got you. Chill out.
Hold on, I can patch you up.
I got you.
I'm bleeding out here!
Oh, and I'm dead. Already going fucking flawlessly with the
rifle.
Oh, man. Already going just fucking flawless. Alright, fuck, let's try this again. Shouldn't be running, but maybe get myself a little topped off will be better.
Watch my back.
Okay, got it.
Okay, you got
it. Maybe I need to find a good place just to sit, chill, and then pick off people. Like, from last game that I was playing, The bow was okay. Oh, fuck me. Wait. There's somebody in here. What the fuck, man? Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm down!
The bow. I didn't even have the chance to shoot him. Like, none of you guys are letting me have the chance. You know what? I'm happy I didn't waste boost on this game. I think, actually, too, maybe the bow won't be on this level. Yeah, I honestly don't think that this is a map for the bow. Too closed in. Too fucking just for the bow. Too corridory. Like, too many corridors, too many things like that. God, my nose is itchy. But yeah. Just not gonna be doing that this map. Wanted to, but just not going to be doing that this map. Did he see me? Oh shit, I couldn't have saw me.
Down.
Ooh, whoa there. Oh. Yeah, I don't know, it's just like, I've gotten to the groove of the shotgun. It's just, it's like, I just know this gun by heart.
I need some men, watch my back.
Down two fucking shots in the mag. Come on, you know, fuck you. Fuck you, bitch ass nigga.
Hold on, I'll patch you up.
We both fucking knocked each other out.
I'm down!
I gave her a couple more hits because I just don't have it.
Straggler, look alive!
But yeah, the bow though, haven't even got the chance.
Losing too many.
I don't get how people can rush up and kill these people with the bow. It doesn't make any sense. Also, for me, I'm more of a gun guy. God, I'm fucking nervous, man. Yeah, I am just way more of a fucking gun guy. That's why, honestly, I got most of, like, the close-range weapons on me that are actually really good without money. God damn it.
Target down! Oh. Don't let Hunter to worry about!
Don't attack my teammate. Get the fuck over here, shithead!
Hold on, I can patch you up.
Thanks. Yeah, like, I don't know, like, I just got into the group with the shotgun. Fuck that other gun. Like, I love the shotgun and the revolver. Even though they're, like, the revolver's beginning shit, it's still really good. Actually starting to pick up and score. Actually, top leaderboard, I guess. That's cool.
Okay, got it.
Mine. Always, boys, remember, watch yourself. No, everybody's on me, I guess. I work way better solo, but... whatever. What can you do? They're doing the Call of Duty tactic of, hey, stick by your teammate. And,
Okay, finish. Move back.
Fire in the hole. Fuck it. More health kits. Health kits are the way to go.
Hold up. Watch my back. Finish. Move back.
Health kits are always going to be the way to go.
Finish. Move back.
Since okay, got I it. Have a bomb. There you go.
Fire in the hole. Bomb's armed. Look alive.
I'm running out of time.
I'm down.
Stay the fuck down, shithead.
I got you. Lucky you got my back.
Oh god, they're swamping our team bad.
Hunter, look alive!
I'm down!
I should have never swapped to the fucking bow! God, the bow has just been the death of me. The bow has been the death of me this game. Like, just, I hate it. Like, I don't know. Like, I could be doing way better. Fuck, I'm just beating myself up too much. Like, fuck the bow. Get those arrows out of my back pocket, damn it. I don't want it anymore. Yeah, buddy, if you...
Hold on.
I'm down.
Come on, bro, help me up.
I owe you one.
Hey, dick knows if you fucking help me up, I could probably do more shit. I did kind of take that guy's kill, though, but...
I need some meds. Watch my back.
Hey, adds up to the score.
Okay,
and adds
it.
Up to the execution thing.
Take point. I gotta patch myself up.
Whatever. I want to know who that kid is, actually. Shit. The fuck out of each other's names, assholes. I think it starts with an L or a J. I can't see. Alex Jordan, or... whatever, fuck. I'm not picking up Jordan. Jordan is just not getting picked up. Fuck you, Jordan. Fuck you, guy. America, fuck yeah. Even though I'm Canadian. Yeah.
I don't know where that came from.
I don't know, just it felt good. Hey, don't follow me, dick nose. I don't want your fucking help. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, and he even got the, he got the fucking, like, big gun. Yeah, he got the assault rifle. The AR. That's actually a really decent gun, but... For me, it's just, like I said, I can't fucking... I can't make myself buy that gun. Like, even though it's good, I feel trash when I use it. I don't know, I might just be sounding elitist again, but I think you should just be able to kill people with the guns off your back. Not have a gun that can carry you. There we go, another bomb. Get the bazambas. Oh, so they're over there, eh?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that guy though. That guy though. Whoa, he fucked up. Oh, he fucked up hard. You know what? I can make myself another med kit. We both fucked up hard, but for him, he had the jump on me. They didn't see me. I don't exist. Where is L? He's right here. Fucking bitch. Fuck you, think you are. Look at that, 18 and 7. I am doing better than I've ever done before. Maybe when the lights and the cameras are rolling, I just fucking let it all out. I do still have a knife, I can use that, and there we go, like I said, another health kit. Alright. Now where are these slimy fucks? Everybody split up. Want their fucking heads on a platter.
Let's smoke him out!
Fuck you! That's what I'm talking about! Get in there! Get in there, damn it! Bitch ass Nikki, you're dead.
That's it, we're done.
And look at me, a top leaderboard. Well. Well. All she wrote. That was all she wrote that game. God, this is way better. And look at my community. Look at it grow. Look at that. I got a couple dead bodies in there. That's okay. Don't worry about it. You'll get used to the smell. Their outbreak over. Oh, cool. It's telling me that I did super awesome. Gained more people. And I got cheaper armor. Week 5. So, cool, I guess. Wow, that game though. This bow, it's like, yeah, it's good. Silent killer that downs enemies in 2 shots. You won't show up on the enemy minimap when firing. And it's like, yeah, I know that though. I'm not a big fan of this gun, you know what, actually, fuck it, no. Yeah, you know, there you go. No, I can't get that either. I cannot get that either. Yeah, I don't know. Just that bow though. Like, I'm not a big fan. I don't know. Fucking maybe I'll give it a go this game instead of just throwing it in the trash pile where I found it. Maybe I can make a gem out of this fucking piece of coal. Starting wired, yeah, that's one that I'm gonna want. Yeah, I don't know, it's just, I tried it once, but, like, for me, it's like, I'm such a runner-up guy. I don't care about when people see me on the map, I kind of prefer it, because it gives me time to hide from letting them see my last known location. But, what can you do? We're gonna give it a good old college try. Tried it that last game, just couldn't do it. For this, I might just find a good area. Or maybe just not go too far in. Like, maybe that was my problem last game. For me, just had the blood pumping, the adrenaline going, just fucking just wanted to get in there.
Check.
first thing we're making.
I need a minute.
How? Already, how, yo? How? Sniper. Hope this fucking boost just didn't go to fucking waste. Man, this ain't gonna go well. Oh man, this ain't gonna go well. I can feel it already. It is just gonna be one of those games. We all get them. Why do I always get put on the trash teams when I do so good? Oh my god!
Down one!
Oh fuck!
Firefly, watch yourself!
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, that gun though. That gun! That headshot. Like, okay, headshot down from one shot. Two shot kill, but look at, like, everybody's going shot down. Like, I'm just. It isn't gonna be good this game. It's not. Like.
No one comes back.
Everybody picks a fucking closed in mass. I don't know why. Fine. Like. I don't know. It's like, I really want to go bow. I want to be the bow guy, but. Just for this map, I just can't justify it. Like, say we were at checkpoint. Or something else. Like, then I'll have some advantages. I can just, like, camp and snipe people from a rooftop. But for this, I don't have that many great vantage points. Like, shotgun rushing is the main of this level. Even though I hate this level. It's too fucking backwards ass. I want my bomb to get somebody, I really do.
Hunter, look alive!
Get my upgrades still stick to the main that I got. Oh, I got
Hunter!
Him? Oh wow, I even got him! He bled the fuck out, that's what he did. I don't know, whatever. If I die, whenever I die, I'll swap. Hey, nobody gets fucking. Nobody comes back from getting fucking owned with a fucking revolver, you shitbag. There we go.
Take point. I gotta patch myself up. Take point. I gotta patch myself up. Someone cover me while I take care of
you. You need
take
to quit
point.
Doing
I gotta
that.
Patch
quit,
myself up.
Quit doing that, damn it.
Okay. Got it.
Someone cover me.
Oh my god!
Bomb's armed, look alive!
Look out, rifle!
Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. Oh, don't run from me. Boy, don't run from me. No, actually. Going in too deep. Gonna go around, I can feel it. That rifle guy ain't gonna move a fucking goddamn step, I know that. Nice waste. Also, too, how I look, it's like, you don't see me being the bow guy. I'm the crazy Viking guy with a gas mask. The only thing I don't like about the shotgun, though, like I said before, is just the 3-shot minimum. I'm not a fan of.
Right.
Come on, man, get your dick wet.
One down.
hate this fucking back and forth fucking shoot me, shoot you, shoot me. No, fuck off. I'm gonna end you. I'm gonna end you in one swing. One good old swing.
Finish. Move out.
I'm my trusty 2x4. Oh, yowza!
I'm hit.
Oh, it was all over there. Yo, it was all over there. Yep, hear him coming. Yep, he's gonna push right through the middle. Yep, and he's placing bombs like every smart individual does. Me, I'm just not a fan of it. I don't have bombs to waste or to put in either. Fuck. I should have went in with the shotgun, but I was like, no man, get that 2x4 in. Get it in there. But still, done fucked me up in the long run. Okay, at least my pistol is in complete garbage now. Got the good old trusty 2x4 back. Because at the end of each game, it teleports off me. Or not each game, but each thing, it teleports off me.
Look out, rifle. Hunter, over there! Let's smoke him out! I'm down!
Fuck you. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. Get the fuck out my house, dog. That's what I'm talking about. See, that rush, that the engaging of fucking destroying people on this is just... It's great. I got him. I got him.
Hold on.
I got you.
I can patch you up. I owe you one.
Getting... fucking people just doing this shit. Just got a fucking steamroll on these kids. Oops, saw him. Saw that guy over there. You go first. Yeah, that's, I knew he was over there.
Hey!
Hold on!
Nice epic shot in this fucking idiot. These slimy bastards are around here somewhere. Yeah, I'm dead. What shotgun was he using? Ah, oh, he was using, yeah, he was using the bomb shotgun. Because, yeah, there's two different shotguns in this game. There's the buy shotgun, where you can buy it, or the shotgun that I use. I've never used the buy shotgun before. Or maybe I have, I don't know. I think the difference between the buy shotgun is that it costs more, and the ammo is way more expensive. It is not a cheap gun. Fuck you. Care about these fancy kills, these executions as you call them. Oh my god, I hit three bullets in your fucking chest. God, call me 50 Cent. Except it was 5 bullets. I ate it so good. Just tasted so great. Got a bunch of lead in my chest.
They're down to the
fuck
last
it, why
group.
Not? You've been whoring this all game. Game. not fucking getting out alive.
One less hunter to worry about.
I wasn't gonna let that guy just steamroll on that kid and not let that kid fucking get him. And or not let that dude get away. Ah, I wanted to do better. Oh, I really wanted to do better. Now you're dead. Fucking that buy shotgun though. What a pound. You know what, actually? Let me see. Not that bad of a game, I guess.
Bomb's arm, look alive.
Could have been better. From a lot of people, from myself, I feel. But I've been kind of even all game. I got 4 deaths, 4 executions, and 4 things, and I have a pickup, so. Yeah. What can you do? Like what I say, you can't win them all. You can't. Really just, you can't. Even with the kid that we had. Honestly, it would have made more sense if A, he had a knife, and B, he rushed him with the knife. But you never run up and just punch somebody in the face. You don't. That isn't how you do that. Like, for that game mode, for example, you never do that. But, let's try something else. I can use a machete, a fast and dangerous weapon. I should make up some different classes. So there's my sniper class. My other full auto class. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, there we go. Put on the frontier rifle. And then put on the burst pistol. And put on the shotgun. Reviver. Oh, that's a reason why I don't have shit on here. It's just, it's all basic. But whatever, at least it's something new. Sharp ears, brawler. Yeah, yeah, fuck that, I don't need that fucking baby shit. Fucking kidding me? There you go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So I got medium to short range, burst pistol that just shoots 3 guns, and then I got that one. There. And the other one I want is probably Reviver on this. Not a big fan of this, but I guess I'll have to use this gun sooner or later. And then there. Okay, cool. Like I said, it all depends on the map that we get. Hopefully we get a decent map. I do kind of want to try out the pump action shotgun, but I kind of don't in the same thing. I do, but I don't. Because, like, I could go with one of these free things, but, yeah. Let me see. What map are we doing? Okay, we're gonna do checkpoint. This is where I'm gonna pull out the bow. Because, depending what team, or where we spawn, I can spawn A at, fucking improved parts hurting. I can spawn at the top, like, of the south of me, or I can spawn in the north, and the north is really crap, because, if you have an experienced sniper or somebody in your group, like, the reason why I don't like using the sniper is because, it has sniper elite physics, where, if the sunlight beams on the scope, you can see the, you can see the glimmer of the of the scope in there. God. Seems like for us, we spawned in. Yeah, we spawned over here. I don't know if it differs between group to group, but for me, that's how I believe and how I think of it. So, I guess I'll hold here. If I see somebody, I'll pop them. The only thing I forgot that I didn't like about this was that. Oh, and great. It's only me and one other person. Oh, fuck me. There we go. Call them.
Straggler! Look alive!
He just got super spotted. Fucking gun. Or bow, whatever. But that's the one thing I hate.
I'm bleeding out here! Don't!
Like, I don't like the aiming thing.
Someone get over here and help me!
Yeah, no, you know what? This thing's going in the fucking trash. It does good, it does damage, but it takes a lot of goddamn work, and I'm just not into it. Just the overall work of this gun I don't like. Fuck it, go back to the pistol.
That's one down.
This guy over there, stupid. Couple of them. We got him. Oh, that guy's probably salt. Oh my god, that dude. Good job on you, mate. Holy shit. I don't feel good about that.
Finish. Move out.
I'd love to, but there is a firing squad of a-holes out there that I just don't feel like dealing with.
Heads up! Hunter!
Yeah, the pullback, though. The fucking pullback. Kill me, man. I want to change my class. I want to fire the new shotgun that I got. Or the shotgun. I need 400. That's going to take a while. Yeah, I'm just... I don't like that. See, this is the type of scope I like. That. It's nice. What am I getting hit by? Who the fuck's by me? Well, this is just going to be a crap map, too. Like, I'm just trying to, like, move away from the, the whole thing. Oh, he was over there. Couple of them.
Let's smoke him out!
Don't even care. Don't even care. Oh, don't give a fuck right now. Killed that motherfucker.
Hurry up! Running out of time! Straggler over here!
Alright. Shotgun. So, the difference between this shotgun and the other one I have, you have 6 rounds, and you only start with 2. So, what a fucking waste. No wonder why they have cheaper buyout things. Like, see, for somebody stupid like this kid, I'm just gonna let him die because I don't feel like giving out my position. It's not smart. Like, it's nice having more weapons, but... Yeah, he's upstairs. Oh, I just wanted it. I wanted that so bad. God, there's only one playstyle I'm good with, and it is like, it is just push. That's my gameplay style for this game. It's just push. God, fuck, man. Like, I want to get more money for the other guns, but honestly, I've found the guns that I'm good with. I found the shotgun, and I found the revolver. The revolver I didn't have to pay for, thankfully. It was just there. But it took a little getting used to. You keep me to like fuck off, seriously. I'm trying to monologue here and you're being fucking dickbags.
Okay, got it. I need some meds.
Since this game isn't gonna go so well, I do want those parts. Like, I don't know, the downside with the team I got right now, nothing against them, like, for each thing, like, that I'd like to talk about.
Someone cover me while I take
care of this. The lack of ball that they got going on. Nobody will rush, nobody will do anything. Just sit back and let yourself die. I don't play like that. I'm, like, not gonna lie, in this game, I hate playing as sit-back characters. Fuck you. Not even gonna do that fancy shit that you see in the fucking color series. Did I even get him? The goddamn fucking door was in the way. The goddamn fucking door was in the way. Come on, you fucking shitheads, help me. How don't you feel fucking special? I actually do like that mask, though. I think you actually have to buy it for, like, 99 cents. You don't have to, but, yeah, I think that's the only way you can get it, technically. Technically. Just do that guy. There we go. Like, for me, I'm wearing DLC shit. Shotgun's DLC, and my hat and my gas mask is DLC. All I needed, all I wanted. Even the burst pistol's good, too, like... After I get my dick wet and more enemy pussies, I'll tell you guys after. Gonna get into MLG clutch mode right now, because... My team is lacking, like, severely lacking the ball to do this. Kill him. Kill him. You're not gonna kill him. Damn it. But yeah, my team is lacking balls. That's what I'm not liking. They have the lack of the ball to do it. But the burst pistol is like an M16. If you're good with an M16, you'll be good with the burst pistol. I can only carry so much. I am only one man. I got 7 deaths, 7 executions, and 7. I got the 777. This just wasn't my lucky day for this game because kids just love to quit out. Can you do? Ah, fucking one more game. One more game. We'll make it a over 30 minute video. Cause. Oh, I don't like how that match ended. I don't like on one of the easiest maps, everybody left. Like, just that, and everybody, I mean, like, most of my team left. I hope I get a good game, because I gotta do this now. Risk of population is 60. Special executions or executions. Executions, like always. It's either executions or downs. Like, next time if I get that, I'll swap to downs. But here, let's take a look at the gun selection. Okay, so we got the bow, and I'll show you the DLC guns we get. Tactical shotgun and this. These are both DLC. And then the burst pistol is the other DLC gun. If I had the other pack, would have got variable rifle, scoped burst rifle and all this other fucking schlock I don't need because scopes are annoying. For me, I felt like I got the best pack for me. The only thing I don't like, could have got the Desert Eagle. But for me, the Desert Eagle and the revolver, as I saw, identical. Very closely identical to each other. Except compared to this, I can't put a sniper, or I can't put a suppressor on it. I can only do what I can with it. And costume options are costume options. Yeah, fuck that university. Fuck that coal map. That coal map is my bane. It is worse than my other maps I've played on. Like, the coal map, I have not got a single win on. Every other map, I've got a win on, at least. But, what can you do? I'll just keep trying. God, I hope we do good this game. Really do. Alright.
Sweep the area for hunters, but be careful. Move out.
Maybe they sure aren't sent spawns. Maybe they're not. I don't fucking know about this game. But yeah, I'm gonna go with my classic class of just have the fucking shotgun because yo, fuck everything else.
Okay, got it.
But that's what I mean, it's like, sassy. Sassy girl. Oh, I know. You hear me out there? I know. You can come sit up here. Come sit up here, sass. Or just stare at me. Be a little freak like you are. Come on, sit. Up here. Up. Okay, or just stare at me again. Sorry, I'm being, like, guilted by my cat, even though it's 4 in the fucking morning, and she should be asleep. Because this is prime time to record for me. It's 4 a.m. Since it's a summer vacation and all that crap.
I need a minute.
Okay. Oh, shh. Okay.
Got it.
Fire in the hole.
Sass Daddy's gotta work. He's gotta work right now. He's gotta kill these fucking guys. Gotta get some tuna on the table for ya.
I need some meds. Watch my six.
There we go.
Bombs are. I'm hit.
Oh, healing me? Oh, sure. Nope, you're just gonna tease me. Okay. Oh, no, he actually healed me. Okay. Well, I thought he was teasing me. Maybe he has the thing that he has to. Get out of here, sass. Let
keep
that work.
Finish. Move out.
Sup, motherfucker. You didn't see that coming, did ya? Or what you got coming? Way as she goes.
Okay, got it.
That's what I'm talking about. See that guy over there? Popped him right in the asshole. Get him, boys. Get him down. That's what I'm talking about. Get in there, mix the app.
Straggler, look alive! Target down!
Sorry, I need this for my community. I needed it. I needed it. I don't want my people to die. Oh, I want to be a better Firefly than I was a Raider. Even though that's kind of funny. Because... Whoa. No, 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 no. No, none of that nonsense now. Wow, that was fucking scary.
Hunter, over there!
Yep. I know they're over there. They saw me just fucking run out of the goddamn house. Stupid asshole. Tease him a little bit. Just tease him a little bit. Thanks, boys!
One less hunter to worry.
There we go. Okay, move, move, move. Get in there. Scope this shit out.
Good point. I gotta pack myself up.
Fuck you, damn war.
One less to worry about.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. You're bandaging me up, homie. There we go.
Hold up. Keep an eye out.
No, I'm actually not even finished.
Finish. Move out.
There. Well, what? What, you okay? Oh, okay. You see, Jess was like, ugh. And I was like, yo, man, you alright? You okay? Something like that hurt. Just a little bit. It's just hurt just a little bit.
Okay, got it.
Ooh. Whoa, that kid's probably pissed that he missed that shot. Oh, no, don't worry, I got ya! There you go, shh, don't worry, got you, man. There you go.
I got you. Thanks.
Fix yourself
up. I owe you one.
Doc Movado's got your back. Or Al, or whatever. Oh, wow. You slimy, slimy bastard! You. Slimy! Oh fuck! I can just feel the grease right on you there, bud. Yeah, I forgot. The good thing about these challenges, at least, say if there's executions or whatever, they're the same thing. It's just whatever you preference. For me, fuck the other challenges. To be honest with you. Get him! Finish him! Finish him! Everybody teabag. Do the unibag. I'm just finding these good teams now. I guess everybody cool came out at 4 o'clock in the morning, but they're all the British kids. Trying to hold their blocks.
Hunter, over there!
Yeah, see ya. Here I go. Fucking got him. That's fine. Get in there! Get in there! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Down one.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I don't need these upgrades, but fuck it, I'll get them. Upgrades for everybody. Also, I saw a guy behind me. I'm peacing the fuck out. Excuse me, pickups. Getting super excited.
Only a few left, cut them down.
Bro, are you okay? Where's he at? Bitch. Stay the fuck away from my fucking my team.
I'm wounded.
Nice.
One left to worry about.
Fucking clear out these fucking slut bags. Let's go. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you think you are.
Finish. Let's return to base.
fucked up. Bite me again. Oh, I don't want to quit. Doing too good. Oh, whatever. Run this train till it ends. Run it till it ends. Oh, let me see. How much time we got? You know what? Fuck it. I gotta end it now. Because my little camera right there likes to stop whenever it hits about an hour. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next episode.